You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea. Confused seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12. Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in old Detroit.
Your filthy hands off me. Shut
up. I'm sorry. There seems to be a
disturbance? I'm a big fan. Now move. Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. Now, this message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business. You may have heard of us as the number one supplier of nuke in old Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here. We'll get Officer Howard to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh man, you're gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy. New guy, us Torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. So what is it, huh? Arson, smuggling, drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder? We do it all. You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
Thank you, officer. This cinematic didn't give me much hope for the graphics. They seem pretty crap, but not yesterday in the game. A little bit better, just for the lighting. This is the OG RoboCop. 1980s. Proper nostalgia.
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates.
You should know by now, when it comes to evidence, we're hoarders.
Seems like he's really tall, RoboCop. Is he? It's like he's 7 foot. Look, he's so much taller than everyone else. Oh, night vision.
We're gonna run short of body bags. milligrams of diazepam to make you comfortable.
Someone just get thrown out of the window.
We can't wait any longer. Those trigger happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But sir, Roger that. Over and out.
What is the situation?
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives. That's our situation.
Looks like I'm on the way out.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is gonna clean up this place? I'm not letting you off that easily.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic! There you are, partner.
Lewis.
The hell is going on up there?
Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to wait for the reinforcements!
Reinforcements have arrived.
I knew you'd say something like that.
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
For me. But you can take the heat. Go, I'll figure something out. Besides, you could do with a head start. Go on.
Gold?
It was taken off someone famous. Just look at him. He looks kind of familiar.
Guys! We've got company. Anyone expecting a silver freak?
Drop it, scum.
I'll torch you to a crisp!
Dead or alive, you're coming with me. Yeah, what? Hold that. Like any collectibles or anything. And objects as well. Like specific. Oh, hello. Crime evidence, so there is collectibles. It was quite subtle though on the floor. Let's have a quick look. What's that? Oh, it's like a little bottom left is like a spanner. I have to press circle to heal myself, repair myself. Oh, Whoa! I was supposed to shoot him. Aiming system's not the best.
Warning. All personnel. Evacuate immediately.
Worried about the weight limit?
Lewis, you're here.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real street work from time to time, you know? After you. They sabotage the elevators and staircase too. They obviously don't want to be disturbed.
Yeah. There you go. See a little bit. It's just crime evidence. A little stolen wallet.
That graffiti is fresh.
I bet some of those idiots are still here.
So I already found that out. I might as well recharge now. I just picked up one. Yeah, I like that.
Any more tricks up your sleeve? What a warm welcome, don't you think?
What's it adding to that? Crime evidence plus 50. Adding to experience points. I guess we'll find out. Is there anything? Oh, skills. So yeah, experience points, so you can upgrade. Nuke overdose. Lewis. Yeah, it's okay. It's what I want. I'm gonna try out this one. Yeah, blew it up in his hand. That's cool.
not expect such a big crowd.
This is just being played on normal difficulty. Bit of an AK.
Why don't you check it out?
Why don't you check it out? You can use Robocop vision to investigate objects and people to find clues. Objects are marked with a question mark. Yep.
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to isolate the cables.
I think I've got something just for that.
You are very resourceful.
Thanks, but I'd say it was a team effort.
Characters are actually put well together.
They're holding everyone in the studio. It's on the 30th floor.
She looks like Lois from the films, and the RoboCop design's really good.
So, our friends in blue finally decided to join our glamorous show. I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph.
Chopper's ready.
I've gotta go, but the party goes on. Guys, make sure you provide all our guests with a decent amount of amusement, so don't skimp on the nuke. See ya.
What a freaking psycho. We need to be quick before they kill anyone else. I know that look, Murphy. You saw something, didn't you?
We are here to enforce the law, Lewis. Let us stay focused.
Right. Just keep in mind that I'm here if you need me, partner.
Slime bags detected.
Just look at that, boys! The police dog and its bitch!
Not sure which one is which.
You're gonna take that back.
Throw our release. Yeah, I'll throw one of these. Can't pick stuff up though at the same time. R1 to throw. Okay, I didn't think it was gonna throw it that hard. Music's pretty good as well.
Come get some.
Oh, that was shit. blowing up. If it goes out of these windows. Yeah. I'm gonna say, just to see if I can go out of these windows. No. Total destruction. Anything to pick up? Don't think there is in this area. Oh! Nuke. It looks like it's out of 1,000, so I've got enough collectibles to get up to 1,000 XP. Strong antidepressants. Wrong with that then. Only a few seconds to eliminate the threat and protect the innocent. Using extraordinary reflexes to meet this challenge. Shit. Right.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
This is Lewis. We have rescued 3 hostages, one with a gunshot wound to the abdomen, requesting urgent medical assistance. Over.
This is the best way to describe this game is just the game we never knew we needed. Just so good. It's RoboCop's point of view. That reflexes, the music, all comes together well. throwing shit. Oh, yes. Just randomly starts to fire that when you've reloaded. Oh shit! It's gonna blow up. Is it? Some hip fire. Shit. Yes, that is sick. He's going overboard. Is this where the news broadcast was? Try and get as much XP as you can as you go through. Do some decent upgrades.
James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
We cannot let him pass! It's your fault they'll die!
Reloaded.
Is
I didn't save a lot of hostages there.
Hey! No sudden moves, cop! I'm not dying here! Get me another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot! You hear me?
You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
Wakey wakey! I'm talking to you, Shiny! Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear to Nuke!
I don't know what I would do if I ever lost you.
You've got 3 seconds! Three!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
Two! Are you fucking deaf?
Trust me, we will stay like this forever.
One! Last chance, weirdo!
I love you so much, Alex.
You okay there, Murphy? What does it want? Get it away from me!
I am sorry.
Can't you see? It's unstable!
Ma'am, please, calm down. It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
Pay my bail now. Cash? No problem. Do you take singles?
Get back in line.
They're here. Good job, Murphy.
I think you're forgetting someone.
Officer Lewis, you were remarkable.
Soot ran off with his tail between his legs.
Would have been nice if we caught him, though.
All right, all right. Are you done with this circle jerk, huh? Good. We've got a problem.
The malfunction caught on camera provokes a question. Can we put our safety into the hands of a machine? Especially one as unreliable as RoboCop. We asked Max Becker, the head of security concepts at OCP.
Now quiet!
We would never put a defective product on the streets. That's not what we do.
We all saw it hesitate in a life and death situation. Why? Does it really know right from wrong?
Listen, I would trust this guy with my kids. I mean, if I had any. This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
I just want to snap her little neck. But she's got a point. This was not an isolated incident. It's a pattern. A pattern that the old man wants examined and fixed. Time to see what's hiding in that metal head of yours.
We know what's in Murphy's head. It's what's in yours that worries us.
Push me, and you might just find out. You, follow me.
Everyone is dismissed. And Lewis, I need your report on the TV station incident. On the double.
On it, Sarge.
I'm not gonna find anything around the station. Can you apply upgrades to him now? Not so much I can. I was thinking maybe if you plug back in.
Can deal with blood, guts, but puke is a no-go for me. Oh, be a sport and move his ass to the drunk tank for me. You've got your special gloves and extra protection, so you shouldn't mind. Just take him downstairs. I owe you one, Murphy. Oh no, the smell is following you. I'm gonna be sick.
I don't remember getting on a roller coaster.
Wait, got to stop slapping him open or some firing practice.
Look who's back home. Just toss him in one of the empty cells.
Finally. Home.
Robo Pig! Why do you have to spoil our fun all the time? You metal freak!
I don't know where the firing range is. Someone's struggling.
God damn it, when will this be fixed?
Don't hold your breath. OCP isn't looking to spend a dime on our equipment.
What seems to be the problem?
My damn locker won't open. Can you try? What is all this shit doing in my locker?
They wanted you to be safe out there.
Yeah, you guys, very fun.
This is where I call home.
My favorite walking, talking law enforcement machine.
Okay, let's get on with it.
Oh, what do you want me to get on with? Yeah, new skill point. You gotta get up to 1,000 XP to unlock it. What we're looking at. Bonus weapon damage. Right, okay. So those little arrows are these, so I need two to get reduces received damage by 80% for a short time. And then the rest of it is just that percentage at the top. So we do that more experience from now, so I level up quicker.
Why don't you take a seat for me? That's a nasty scar. I'd like to see the other guy. Am I right?
You do not. Trust me.
Don't mind me. I'll just get this off.
So, here's the deal, Robo. The old man is not happy with your performance. Instead of sending you to the scrapyard, as I suggested, he wants to fix you. Hey, pretty boy. You sure know how to make an impression on the ladies.
Doesn't it hurt him?
Hurt? Lady, he's a machine. He's legally dead. We can do whatever we want with him.
No, madam. It does not hurt me physically.
So we're going to equip you with a little monitoring chip. It will do a real-time check of your systems so we can get to the bottom of what the hell is wrong with you. From now on, your performance will be monitored and graded. So better be on your best behavior, huh?
The chip is in. Let's see what we have here.
Let me achieve a new level, skill point. Press left, open the still skill screen. I've got 2 points to use. So that, often detect helpful info, such as save combination. So I can activate that. Yep. And then let's do slow motion skill. Yeah, let's do that.
Well, I can already see some unwanted activity in your hippocampus. We'll have to keep an eye on it. Other than that, everything seems to be installed correctly. To be sure, let's make a simple test to check that all circuits are in order. What are your prime directives?
Serve the public trust, protect the innocent, uphold the law.
Okay, nothing disturbed. However, like with any new upgrade, I recommend visiting the range to check if you need calibration.
Is that everything?
Actually, no. Doctor?
Oh, yes, sorry. My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. I'm a police psychologist. I specialize in dealing with police officers suffering from emotional trauma.
Emotional trauma? Might as well talk to the microwave. It hasn't been working properly either.
OCP wanted to see if you'd be willing to have a talk with me as part of your evaluation. I noticed that a great deal of care has been put into making sure that your mechanical components work. However, one aspect of your composition that has been severely neglected is your human side, your brain.
I agree. If it was up to me, I'd remove it altogether. What do you think, Doctor? Would save us a lot of hassle.
I don't mind the hassle. So what do you say, officer? Is that possibly something that could be of interest to you?
I am not sure.
Robo, Reed wants everyone in the briefing room in 5. It's about the new guy.
Excuse me, Dr. Blanche, but I am needed elsewhere.
But we...
Well, can't say we didn't try. Everyone get back to whatever the fuck you usually do around here.
He's a bit of a prick, innit?
Man, I tell you, it was crazy in that TV station. Good job you had Murphy with
you. Alright, I'm going downstairs.
Murphy, I heard you're scheduled for calibration. Step right up and press the button when you're ready. 50 points is what OCP calls a passing grade. Shouldn't be a problem to you. Not even 50, huh? In that lab.
50.
Why don't you try
again? Wow. Well, like I said, the aiming system's not the best.
Hmm. You want to try to break the record?
Shit.
Good job. I'll let the eggheads know that you're good to go. See you in the briefing room. Hi, Murphy.
Server room. Oh, that's the garage.
So, what's on today's agenda?
The agenda is that you sit your ass down and listen. It's no secret that crime has been on the rise ever since what the media has named the new guy in town showed up in the city. The word on the street is that he wants to spend a lot of money in old Detroit, and that has made every gang in the city start advertising their services. We need to find him before things get out of control.
Where do we look?
Our best bet is to see if he made contact with the Torchheads. Robo, I want you to start by checking the arcade downtown. It's become a high-activity area for punks.
Understood.
Everyone else, keep your eyes open. Any questions?
Any word on Briggs?
What happened to Briggs?
He's been missing since yesterday.
Shit.
Officer Briggs remains missing. That's over 24 hours since he's been in contact with anyone here.
Are the two cases connected?
No reason to assume so. But if anyone finds Briggs' informant, we might learn something new. All right, now get out there.
You go ahead, partner. I need to write this report, and there's something else I need to do first.
You know, I've come up with something better than the new guy. Is open now. Sergeant Warren Reed.
Cruiser's ready for you, Robo. Go get him.
Let's go.